Carthage, ancient Rome's rival, harbored a chilling ritual, child sacrifice. To appease gods, especially Baal and Tanit, elite Carthaginians would place their infants in fiery braziers, seeking divine favor. While skeptics argue these tales are Roman propaganda, recent archaeological finds hint at truth behind the tales. Amidst the clash of empires, this macabre rite stands as a haunting testament to the length civilizations might go for power and prosperity. But did you know that?